appreciation is mixed with words. Before God, it is no longer appreciation. If your appreciation is mixed with the judgment of the person leading you in appreciation, you have lost the blessing of that appreciation. A lot of people, they look at, okay, who is going to lead us in praise and worship today? And that determines their level of appreciation to God. Such a person has lost the essence of appreciation. Undiluted, not mixed with any other thing. It is appreciation. It is appreciation. So, what is the level of your appreciation? How do you appreciate God? Do you appreciate God in order to mock your neighbor? You are not appreciating God. Do you appreciate God? You know, in those days,